The New York Islanders visit the Carolina Hurricanes on Saturday with the NHL odds near a pick. The Islanders are battling for second in the Metropolitan Division while the Hurricanes are out of playoff contention. The Islanders were 17-20 in their first 37 road games while the Hurricanes were 17-18 in their first 35 home games. The teams have met twice this season with the Hurricanes winning both games. The Hurricanes have won 6 of the past 10, with 6 of those games going over and 4 going under. The teams have split their past 10 in Carolina with 7 of the 10 going over. I will take the Islanders in the game over the total. The Nashville Predators are favored at home on Saturday night as they host the Columbus Blue Jackets. The Blue Jackets are out of playoff contention while the Predators are in the top wild card spot in the Western Conference. The Blue Jackets were 13-22 in their first 35 road games, while the Predators were 18-16 in their first 34 home games. The teams met earlier this season with Columbus winning 4-0 at home. The Blue Jackets have won 6 of the past 10 in this series, with 7 of the 10 going under. Nashville has won 6 of the past 10 at home in this series, with the last 3 going under. I will go against the trends and take Nashville to win this one at home. The Chicago Blackhawks are favored at the Calgary Flames on Saturday night. The Blackhawks are in third place in the Central Division while the Flames are out of playoff contention. The Blackhawks were 18-18 in their first 36 road games while the Flames were 20-18 in their first 38 home games. The teams have met twice this season with each team winning at home. The Blackhawks have won 6 of the past 10 meetings with 8 of the 10 going under. Calgary has won 6 of the past 10 at home with 6 of the 10 going under. I will take Chicago to win this one on the road.